What's up guys, Bodacious27 here, and I'm playing a little bit of Terraria. The deal is that I'm in Arizona, I don't have, I'm not playing on my computer, so that's why it's an exceptional quality. I got Fraps working, I guess they updated Fraps. When I get back, you will have very decent, Minecraft footage. But anyway, I want to play a little bit of Terraria because I'm going to be here for 6 weeks, and I want to have something to show you guys. So these are my little accounts I've made, for various reasons. I think I'll do a... This is a brand new one I just made. I was transferring my stuff over from my laptop, and I can't have two of the same name, so this is my guy. So Terraria just updated, it added a lot of new stuff, and so I'm excited. I'm going to jump in. Hopefully you can see a couple of fun stuff along the way. I think I might have made the audio a little too loud, so I'll have to change that. I apologize if you can't hear me, I'll fix that as soon as the world is done creating. Yeah, I am gonna, or actually I'm not gonna be here for 6 weeks, I'm gonna be here for 5 weeks, because 1 week has already passed, so yeah. Let's get the sound down, and we'll get the music down. Okay, hopefully that's better. I'm gonna change my inventory. Alright, I don't remember this stuff. Oh, whoop. Whoopsies, okay. So, if my audio is off, this is probably gonna be raw footage that I'm putting in for, because I don't have any video editing software on this computer. So, yeah. You're getting, hence the long load times. But anyway, alright, let's do this. So I am a pretty experienced Terraria player. I've been playing it for a while with a lot of my friends. And yeah. So let's get into it. The one thing I'm not totally sure of is how to get, how to find floating islands. I've done it before, but I'm pretty sure it was by complete luck. But yeah, okay. So we're off. I don't really want to waste my time getting, copper. I'll probably end up getting it anyway. So, I know in the update they added, like, I think it was like glow sticks or something, and they're essentially like torches, except you can like throw them down, and they, I mean you can throw it on torches too, but once they're down, they're like down, and they work in light, or they work in, not light, in water, so they produce light underwater, because torches don't do that anymore, and when you throw them down into water, like in their item form, they still produce light and water, so, you know, that's cool. Not a huge update deal, but it's still something, so I'm happy. God, that bunny just got owned! And so it's actually by complete luck that I'm getting this up, because I need very much so to get... Oh, I don't have any torches. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to get any videos up, and by the way, a couple of friends and I are going to... we're working on a legitimate machinima for you guys, and it'll be... Oh god. So, I probably should have done that, thrown down the torch, but, it'll be good, I promise that, or it's gonna be good by our standards. I'm not totally sure how great it's gonna be by everyone else's standards, but, I won't settle for it being shitty, but keep that looking forward to, or look forward to that, because I did bring my, my recording, my HD PVR for my Xbox, so I can get some gameplay out. If I even will do that, because the only thing I can think of getting gameplay out on is Black Ops, but I think everybody is over that, and I am too. I hate that game. Now I hate it. I mean, it was fun at first. I don't know about the Black Ops map pack. I might do a video on it. I don't know. It depends on how many people are gonna get it, because I wanted to do something with my buddies, because I got my USB port fixed on my laptop, so I can actually do, like, commentaries on games other than, you know, PC games. But, you know, PC games are kind of what I'm into right now. They're much more fun, I think. They're much more fun. And to be quite honest, I have no idea how long this is gonna last, so you're gonna get a long amount of time either way. I'm just gonna try and get a fair amount of stone so I can make a house. Okay. I think that's good. I probably shouldn't have dug such a deep hole, but... Okay, I have no idea where my spawn is. I hope I didn't just blow it up. Doesn't really matter. I want to find a good place to live, probably by a cave. And there was that cave right there to the left by my spawn, but it doesn't... I don't think it would really go anywhere. Oh, look, a flower. Oh yeah, and you will notice that I am recording in-game sound. Daybloom. Huh. I am recording in-game sounds, that's because I'm playing on a... Like I said, it's not my computer, so I'm playing on a Windows 7. Which, my new computer that I will be getting very, very soon will have Windows 7, and when I get that, we will have everything. It'll just be fun times all the time. Yeah, there are cactus now. I remember I was walking through a desert to get to my buddies the other day, and I totally didn't even notice that Terraria had updated. And I noticed that there was, like, vultures. I noticed there were cacti-ing vultures, and now I have to get some revenge on those vultures. Oh, what the? What is that? Ant lion? Oh, wow, that's really original. Half-Life 2. Ant lions? Nothing? Okay. Get off me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, three of them! I thought there were only two. They got me. Oh well. Hopefully they're not flying over to my spawn to destroy me. Antlion. See if it was- Oh, what was that? Daybloom seeds. Oh my god. Get away. Get away. Get away. Ah, this is a shitty sword. Oh my god. You forget about doing any progress. Come on, die. There we go. I think I might get him here. I seem to be getting much more copper coins from killing these guys. Oh yeah, I think when you pick up, like, say 100 silver coins, it'll automatically turn into a gold coin. I think that was added. I'm not totally sure. We'll see, though. And, you know, it works for every type of coin. I'm pretty sure. I've been wrong before, though. Alright. I've been playing the hell out of Team Fortress 2. That game is so fun. I swear, I haven't played a game that fun in a long time. And it went free to play! And, you know, that's really cool. And at the beginning, I'm like, oh, yeah, that's cool. So other people will get it for, like, you know, no gimmicks. Because my little brother loves to play Team Fortress. And, he would always play it on my Steam account, and you know, Steam accounts are, you know, semi-private, so I didn't love him getting on my, Steam and playing it, but, he got it for free, and then I realized that you can't trade, and that's where they get you with that whole free-to-play thing, is that, my little brother can't trade. Obviously, I bought it before, before the free-to-play, so I can trade, but, you know, standard people can't trade. And I thought that was... It's definitely a good way to get revenue from a, from like a marketing standpoint, from the point of the, you know, Valve. They're gonna make a, or maybe not Valve, Steam, I don't know. They're gonna make tons of money off that game, because it is a great game, and people will just stick to it and love it, and I know I did. Maybe not everybody, but, I think it's going to be a massive hit. And, yeah. Team Fortress 2. This is gonna be a really bad house at first. I just want to get it, like, you know, it's a nice little, area to live in. Or a nice little shack. It's like your first house in Minecraft. It's not gonna be anything glorious, but, obviously if I'm gonna want companions, I'm gonna need a better house. That's what I love about, Terraria, is that they kind of force you to make a big, not glorious, but, you know, a good house. Because if you don't, you won't get any companions. Then you need, or not companions, I call them companions, they're actually NPCs, but, I just burped. Yeah. So that's my spawn point. So I will, I was thinking of doing hardcore, but you know, I'm not that much of a hardcore Terraria player. So, yeah, that was instantly cancelled out. And slime's been a huge problem with me lately. I haven't really been able to get a lot of it. Should have made a wooden sword. I think the wooden sword's better than the copper short sword. Alright, this time I won't die. Hopefully. That is a deep way down. Oh god, I'm dead. What are those? Are those... Did they just change the color of pots? I really want to get down there now. Ah, I should have just made frickin'... Oh god. Okay. I just seem to have blown up my house. Oh, that's cool. I guess that's a good way of not messing up the spawn, especially in multiplayer. I can imagine that would happen. But I need more than that. Alright, and you can probably still hear my mouse click. I apologize about that. But at least you can hear the in-game sound, right? Yeah, the music's not very loud, because I don't like music. I mean, I like the music in this game, but it gets super annoying after a while. There. I'll just do that. I'm trying to be very, conservative with these wooden plank- or wooden platforms. Okay, this is gonna be really risky. Oh, okay, I did it. I did it! It's okay! It's okay. I did it. Okay. I want to get those pots. So many bunnies. Oh, okay. Copper coins. God, that's a lot of copper coins. Iron. Okay, maybe this is a good cave. I need cobweb either way because I need to get a bed so I won't blow up my house every time I spawn. Hopefully it doesn't run through my microphone too, if you can hear the audio through my microphone. I'll turn down the volume just to make sure that doesn't happen. Because if you can hear it through the microphone and in the game, that would be bad. Ooh! Wow. Ooh, what the? That's cool, what is that? Oh, jeez. I really hit the jackpot here. Die, 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 die. Yes, okay.